I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create and set up an Astra child theme in WordPress. Every time you update your Astra theme in WordPress, the core files associated with your theme are overwritten. As a result, if you've made any changes to those files, such as adding code snippets to your Functions.php file, those changes get wiped out during every single update, and you'll have to redo them. By using an Astra child theme, you don't risk messing up your parent theme file, and if you mess up the child theme, you can easily delete it, make the parent theme the active theme in the short term, and reinstall a new child theme to work from. Additionally, none of the changes you make in the Astra child theme will get wiped out during an update. Be aware that in order for the Astra child theme to work, you must have the primary Astra theme installed. Now let's walk through the steps to create and set up an Astra child theme in WordPress. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to the site where you can download the Astra child theme at https://wpastra.com/child-theme-generator. I'll include the page link in this video's description and pinned comment. You'll land on the Astra child theme generator page. Step 2. Type in a name for your Astra child theme if you want to, and then click Generate. Save the Astra child theme zip file to your computer. Step 3. Open your WordPress admin panel, click Appearance in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then click Themes in this menu. The Themes screen is shown. Step 4. Click Upload in the menu along the top of the screen. The Upload Theme screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Choose File. An open window is shown. Click to select the zip file associated with the Astra child theme you just downloaded, and then click Open. Click Install Now on the Upload Theme page. You may have to wait a few minutes while the child theme is installed, but you should eventually see a note that the Astra child theme was installed successfully. Step 6. Click Go to Themes page on this screen. You'll still see Astra as your active WordPress theme, but you'll now see your Astra child theme also included on this screen. Step 7. Hold your cursor over your Astra child theme and then click Activate. Your Astra child theme will now be your active WordPress theme. You can make any customizations as you normally would to your Astra child theme through either the theme file editor in the Appearance menu, or you can edit the file directly through the theme subfolder associated with the WP content folder on the back end of your WordPress site. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.